And what is going on, everybody, and welcome back. And in today's video we will be doing a little bit more soybean harvest. We probably won't have any, like, you know, other than the AI worker, we probably won't have help over soybean harvest, and it'll just pretty much be me. But that's not that big a deal. Let's get right back into the S670 and get to work. It's been a couple hours since I recorded the last episode, and I just want to get some work done because it's supposed to rain for the next, like, every couple days for the next probably 2 weeks almost. So I won't be able to harvest, so I gotta get as much knocked out as possible till it rains, and then I'll be done for a while. Maybe I could do a little light tillage in soybean fields, but yeah, we'll see if I can rent some, like, something like Landall Disc or get it as a demo for the channel. We'll see. But yeah, I'll get you guys into a time lapse of us harvest.
Thank you.
Alrighty guys, thank you for watching. I'm gonna take that load into town tomorrow in the truck there. We got quite a bit knocked out. It's only about 8:30, but it's dark and it's kind of getting pretty wet out there. Don't want to run it anymore. So I'm gonna run that load into town when the elevator opens at 8:30, and then I'm gonna come back, get in the pickup, go down to the bank, and pay off part of my $750,000 loan. So yeah, we'll see how much we've made, and I'll see you guys in a week or so, probably. It's supposed to rain a lot, so we'll see if it rains tonight, because if so, I won't be able to go till later tomorrow anyways, so that's not that big a deal.